Good morning. Ixnaqua. Here's the mural that I was describing in my first video when it was a blank board. And so it came into reality. I did it on a smaller piece of paper, an 8x11, which I then put onto polyurethane plastic. And then we ended up projecting it. But not all of it, because a lot of it is improv. An ad lib, if you want to call it that. So I just kind of worked as I went, including the tree and things like that. So I'm nearing completion here at Maples Treatment Center. I just put this butterfly there, Lalaguade, and this Kikwina, which is a frog. And he's actually kind of like going peace. Peace, dudes. So it's kind of like the outro, but I figured I better put some living representations of our land and amphibian and things that represent transformation and metamorphosis, which I couldn't have chosen anything better than, obviously, a butterfly and a frog. So here it is. I just hit a burnout, took off Easter weekend for 3 days. It was a really good rest. The staff has been here has been so supportive and helpful, not only by coming in and sitting to talk like the elders. It's been great. It's really helped me get through this, because I hit a couple points where I was just tired and burnt out from being in here constantly for so many hours a day. And so, about to wrap it up, I just have to paint there, and I'm basically finished. There's going to be some more stars in the sky and maybe a few other little minor details, and that's about it. So it's been a great pleasure sharing a little bit about what I've learned and who I am as an artist, as an indigenous Haisla Heiltschuk Canadian artist. You know, 38 years old, it's 2018, and it's been quite a journey, and if anything, I'm proud, and I feel dignified that this is a reflection of good health and good spirit, and about all the endurance that I've made, all the prayers that I've said, when times were low, when things were feeling negative and cynical, when there was external energy being put upon me that I could feel was negative, no matter what you want to call it. And I prayed my way through that. I made my way through that. I cleaned up, I went clean and sober. And this is a reflection of that. So right now I feel more than ever that the lid to my chest is represented here and held open by the light, and is more open than ever for sharing and reciprocation. And I really wanted to express the depth of love and connection that I feel to the earth by doing these organic representations, these berries in this devil's club and this aging box. So the tree is cedar, and it's the same hat that the person on the box is wearing. In Haisla Kala, we call it Dinas. And this is the sun, which you might want a close up of. I believe it would be setting. And I got into some good moments here doing the cedar. So it's been a great experience here. Really thankful for this opportunity and glad to be doing with my talents and my ability and my skill and everything I worked hard for, what I prayed I could do. And I used to have to ask my creator, my grandfathers and grandmothers for the guidance, the strength and the patience and the wisdom and the good connection and understanding and self-respect, dignity, to get to this point. And it took a lot of soul searching. So I'm really thankful that my prayers can be answered and that I can put out into the public for some people that might have went through the same struggle, something that represents the goodness that comes from the sacrifice and from sobriety and from healing and being honest with yourself and with others and not wasting time, just doing it, you know, shamelessly, fearlessly. So it's without a love and without of and out of humility and respect, and to show my appreciation and my care, you know, besides being paid to do it and make a living. It goes deeper than money, it's more about money. So I leave this here, and it's been quite the pleasure and the honor to meet new people. And I'm going to end this talk by saying thank you, which is Awala Gwitsins in Haisla, if I'm saying it correct. And Exquelas, goodbye. Wah.